So today I'm going to be showing you the basic method for this 1x1 Rubik's Cube. So first you take one hand, make a peace sign, and then you put your fingers on these little edges, and just roll it over like that. In case you missed it, I'll show you again. You grab the edges here, and then you pull it over. That's the advanced method for the 1x1.